office. The FBI confirms they responded to Pitt to determine if this attack with a glass bottle was a hate crime.
We're disturbed to hear that such an attack would happen on the Jewish community, especially to young students.
Christine Muhammad is the executive director of Pittsburgh's Council on American-Islamic Relations. She says CARE adamantly condemns this violence.